to make them enter the crates without sedation. We use only positive reinforcement to train them with small rewards. That's why we cut the meat in small pieces. So we want you to come in the crate, but you get your reward. So it's their choice. They need to decide if they want to take the meat, they will come in the crate. You can see she's ready.